Today's schools are faced with more problems than ever. Escalating violence, plummeting test scores, and the highest dropout rates in history. And their students are filled with paralyzing entitlement. Unfortunately, too little time and money is being spent addressing these issues.
The thing about character is you can give a young person all the education you want. And if you don't give them a direction, if you don't line up their moral compass, then they just wander everywhere. And so what we're doing in Manners of the Heart is we're giving them that moral compass to help them stay the course on what's right in this world.
We live in a climate of a lack of civility, and this is putting that instruction intentionally into the schools so that we teach our children the proper way to behave in society.
We knew that there was something else that we needed to do. We needed to touch our students' hearts. It wasn't just about the mind, it was also about their hearts. And Manners of the Heart really offered what we were looking for. We looked at many programs, and Manners of the Heart was the one that really we felt like brought everything together.
It taps into the theory or the idea that, you know, you need to address the whole child, and you know, you can never learn if you're not dealing or addressing the social-emotional side of kids. And that side is often forgotten in education. And you have schools and teachers and principals that are obviously very focused on academics, and everything else that a child goes through in their life is often forgot. But Manners, you know, allows us to make sure that we're addressing that and make sure we're meeting our kids where they are from all aspects, not just academic.
I think it's really important my students have to be able to appreciate each other's differences and opinions and listen to one another. So, you know, in order for me to have a conducive to learning classroom, I have to make sure that they respect each other.
Our teachers are really enthusiastic about working with the children after they've obtained these skills. It is giving them the opportunity to have more time for instruction and not on other things that negatively impact our students.
Manners of the Heart affects our school climate in such positive ways in giving children the words to say to each other.
Manners of the Heart has become a language that we use around the school, and we work very hard at trying to treat each other well.
We see society and we question it, and I think every generation questions it. You know, what are our kids going to or doing? Manners of the Heart helps to keep us grounded also in what's right and doing what's right all the time. I believe that the lessons that we are teaching in Manners of the Heart is something that all of our children need, all of our students need in our classrooms, in our schools, and in all schools in Louisiana.
Manners is being polite.
It helps me become a better person.
I love Manners of the Heart because of the stories and games.
To watch the program grow, to see it go from 12 years ago to where it is today, the impact it's making on these children's life. Now I can see my children who are in college and how they react to situations, and I know the roots are right in Manners of the Heart.
Now what we try to do in the business community is we do workforce development. The single most important thing we have is the people that we employ. It's not the equipment or the computers, it's the people. And so I invest an awful lot of time and money into development of the workforce. But you're getting them earlier, and you're developing their character. You're developing the basis of the person they're going to become, so that when they come to me and they're ready to enter the workforce, they've got the proper foundation to become good employees.
Every school needs this. Every school needs it. Every child needs to know how to progress and live forward. I guarantee you they've never thought about a plan before. And to sit here and do these timelines and they actually participate is huge. No one says, this is how you do that. And I think that's the great thing about what we're doing with Manners and Leaders by Example.
In this past year, we've transformed the lives of more than 5,000 children in Louisiana. But we want to make a difference in the lives of 50,000 children. Even more, we want to reach out to every child in our state. It has been said that intelligence is not enough. Intelligence plus character, that is the goal of true education. Through manners of the heart, we can reach that goal.
Can you help us keep manners of the heart at our school?